Hi, my name is Sean Appler. I'm an investigator with the Wrightsville Beach Police Department, and on behalf of Expert Village, I'm here to talk to you today about how to deal with an aggressive driver. In this program, we've identified what an aggressive driver is. All right, somebody speeding, someone driving careless and recklessly. All right, following too close. You want to stay out of their way. Pull over. If you're in the left lane, pull to the right lane. Let them go by. If you're in a situation where you're just in front of them and there's no other lane to pull into, pull off to the side of the road, let them go by, okay? You want to avoid the aggressive driver. The only thing they're gonna do is cause an accident, all right? In addition, if there is an accident caused, stay in your vehicle, wait till the police arrive. Don't bait the aggressive driver. You don't wanna play games with them as far as getting in front of them and tailgating them. It's not gonna make the situation any better, and we don't need two aggressive drivers on the road. There's already one, that's bad enough. Okay. In the event that you do get in an accident, you are off to the side of the road, it does escalate, there is a confrontation, stay in your vehicle. Don't agitate them from within your vehicle. Wait till the police get there, remain calm, and try to de-escalate the situation. All right. Obviously, if a weapon is brought up, you can leave the area. Think of yourself and your safety first. Okay. Remember to call 911. If you see an aggressive driver on the road and you do want to report it, remember what I said, get as much information as you can, especially the license plate. Get a look at the driver, try to remember what they look like, color of the vehicle, make of the vehicle. All right. It works for reporting the aggressive driver as well as a hit and run. Remember the road rage issue, okay? The more obstacles the aggressive driver has, the more stress it's gonna put on them. It can throw them into a road rage situation. And then it doesn't become about where they've got to go. It becomes about a competition between two people. Don't lock yourself into that. Don't get drawn into it. Stay safe on the road. Keep your head about you, and you can control what you do and stay away from the aggressive driver.